shall we? We are gathered here today in the sight of God to witness the union that shall be established between Kevin and Deborah, to listen to their vows and to see the help and blessings of God. Marriage was instituted by God, commended in Scripture to be honorable all those who enter lawfully and in true love. Therefore, it ought not to enter upon lightly, but thoughtfully and in the fear of God. Now the words I will share with you are the words of St. Paul as he writes to the church. The content of Paul's writing is love. Now I'm quite sure it is your love for each other that brought you here today in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses to cut covenant relationships. So these words are quite appropriate when he says, love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or proud. Love is not ill-mannered or selfish. Love does not keep a record of wrong. Love is never happy with evil, but is always happy with the truth. Love never gives up, and its faith, hope, and patience never fail. Why? Love is eternal. Kevin, at the end of my question, I will have you to say, I will. Kevin, will you have this woman to be your wedding wife? Deborah, at the end of my question, I will have you to say, I will. Deborah, will you have this man to be your wedded husband? May I have your call, please? May I have you to join both hands? Now you have publicly declared your mutual love and the covenant husband and wife. I will now take a few words to the vows. We're going to have you do it with each other. And Kevin is going to have you repeat after me. I call upon all God, these persons, dear friends, to witness, that I do take you, Deborah, to be my lawful wedded wife. Have this hope, the heart of the home, from this day forward. For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In love and in charity.
In love and in charity.
Forever and ever.
I call upon
these persons here present to witness that I do take you, Kevin, to be my lawful wedded husband. Have a proposal from this day forward, for better, for worse. us and in hope. Love and charity forever and ever. Hallelujah. May I believe, please? Now you have just a covenant. A covenant you have cut with a beautiful commitment that you share your life together forever. Now you will be giving and receiving these things. And these are the symbols of your covenant and relationship. Ladies and gentlemen, may I invite you to stand. Sovereign God and Father, we are grateful that you have blessed these two with a gift of love. Today they have come publicly demonstrating such love through covenant relationship. Will you put to their lives, as well as upon this covenant, the seal of your divine approval? And as they give and receive words, bless these words in the name of the Father, of the Son, and the Blessed Spirit. Amen. You may be seated. Join both hands. I will now hand you to these words and the same. I give you this ring as a token of my love. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and the Blessed Spirit. Now, the word to us, those God put together, let no man separate. As a minister of Christ and as a marriage officer of the land of Geneva, with all the authority invested in me, it gives me great pleasure pronouncing you husband and wife.
Congratulations.
Okay.